Team 5 trailer is very exciting, and the hero of the film, Srishant Garu, because he's cricketer, is known very well. He has been already a celebrity, so cinema industry doesn't have to make him a celebrity anymore. And I think this might be the right break for you, Srishant. Your look-wise, or you know what you have done, I think this is the right break for you. And I wish you all the very best. And yes, both the heroines, Nikki and our family member out here, Pearlie, wish you all the very best. And Pearlie is going to Martel Marathanandi. Nitya introduced Allah Madalindo, multi talented girl. Yen Tada Lindo. She's been a singer. She sang one song, right? And dubbing, for the first time, she did her own dubbing in Telugu. And obviously, multi talented girl. Talaki, I just read your post the other day that you want to take up your dad's career, and I was depressed. I said, why is she doing it? You have to be here. Anyways, so wish you all the very best. And producer Garu, director, wish all of you the best. And I think these sort of films have to be multi-language films. And what decision you have taken is right. I know it's tough. It's easy to say for us, but we exactly know what's happening. It's tough when it comes to release and all things, but I think you will just cross that. And the date you have chosen and the period which we are in right now is the right time.
Trailer is definitely very fresh, and I am seeing something very different this time. 5 itself is a very positive number, like Panchakshari, if you look at Panchamukhi, even a 5 itself is a very positive number. And Team 5 is apt for that person who is acting, Srishanti, because Team 20, whatever you call it, Team 5 is again, he made sure that he has some flavor of cricket again in this. And that's what his fans love to come watch in theatre. And basically, I am a great fan of Malayalam films. And not that Telugu is idan kadu, Telugu, they are doing very good. But at the same time, I am a great fan of Malayali flavor. If you look at Charlie or movies recently, Om Shanti Oshana and Bangalore Days, we take inspiration from them. And whatever I am doing also, I try to inspire from that. And Gopi Sundar is one gem of a person for this. And Raj Garu, make a big hit out of it, make lots of money. Yes, my name is also Raj. Let's I hope that definitely I'm sure positivity is adding to your name so much more, because these days it's working out. And wish them all the best. And Srishant is somebody whom I'm looking forward to watch on screen on 14th.
It's no more Sar Chetanatga, it's no more Telugu movie, like Malayalam movie, Tamil movie. It's all now we are moving towards Indian movie, basically. You know, we have played with, you know, for example, Pelli Chooklu. It's been dubbed in and remade in all the languages. I mean, so very soon we are going to do multi-language movies. I mean, I think, you know, that's one of the reason, you know, I started supporting you. So future, if a Telugu producer really wants to release his movie in Malayalam, you know, this is the bridge actually which we want to create. So towards that, you know, I really want to help you, Raj. I'm sure, you know, 14th, July 14th is the date where, you know, we try our best to release in a big way. So I'm sure with Srishant as lead, I'm sure we are going to have good openings. So we'll try our best in these 10 days. So wishing the entire team a great luck. Thank you.
You came this far, and best of luck for you for the 14th. To the hero and the director, all the best. First, I did 2 films in London. First, industry lo evaru telugu naaku. So Madras Shriyar Bayadar ki velli ela release cheyali ante chala help chesadu, ante he gave me a lot of knowledge. Alage Raj Kamukuru garu 2 films opikga chusi chala advice icharu, and you are releasing under his banner. So all the best.
Hi all. I just want to thank you first. Thanks Damu Garu and Raj sir, Navi, for coming. You know, like at such a short notice, it's difficult, but you made it. Thanks for coming. And Sridhar, thanks for the show, setting it up. Big thank you. And it'll go on, right? Team 5, yeah. I'm Srishant, debut movie, supported by Nikki and Polly. Team 5 is about five friends who are into racing, bike stunting. Bike stunting is a very unique motorsport. In the world of motorsport, it's a very unique act, unique sport. Not many people know about bike stunting. In this movie, we show, we say people ride, people race, but very few do bike stunting. It's a very dangerous, we need a lot of practice and, it's a skill. So we show this sport. It's a very, very dangerous sport. So it's there in the movie as a backdrop. But it's not about just bike racing or bike stunting. We show friendship, love story between Srishant and Nikki. Very, very, the way Srishant romance, wow. Just the way he goes. It is there, okay. And the bonding between Srishant and Pearlie's character, she plays a sister. And, it's got everything. We made him dance, cry, race, whatnot. Yeah, stunned everything. So it's a perfect launch for Srishant. It has everything. And that's all. Don't want to say much about the movie. I'll give it. I said everything, right? Yeah, music by Gopi Sundar. Okay, and it's a very, very youngsters movie. And I hope people love it. Please support the movie.
Team 5 గురించి చెప్పాలంటే ఐ థింక్ రాజ్చేట అని చెప్పేశారు కానీ చాలా భయం పడేసి మాట్లాడారు ఫస్ట్ టైం ఐమ్ వాచింగ్ హిమ్ స్టానో సో నాకు ఇది కొత్తగా ఉంది సో టీమ్ ఫైవ్ గురించి చెప్పాలంటే ఇట్స్ ఎ మూవీ ఆఫ్ ఫైవ్ పీపుల్ ఇట్స్ ఎ టీమ్ ఆఫ్ ఫైవ్ ఆల్ ఫైవ్ ఆర్ బాయ్స్ అండ్ షీ లీడ్స్ ద టీమ్ సో దే ఆర్ స్టంట్ మెన్ అండ్ ఇది స్టంట్ మెన్ అంటే ఇట్స్ మోర్ ఇన్ టు they were passionate about biking cheppochu bike races bike stunts ivanni so movie backdrop lo adi oka ostadi apart from that movie lo vachesi there is a very beautiful love story and there is a lovely bond between brother and sister it's a lovely track again there's a lot of family drama in the movie so idi movie lo vachesi everyone saying adventure lekaina inka chaala elements unnai movie lo and the movie is out on 14th of july and it's directed by Mr. Suresh Govind ee roju director gar raledu director gare script rasaru ayin script ayin direction and a very big thank you to Raj Cheta he might have been stammering now but ayin ledante ee cinema inta easy ga jargalanta kudarledu so thank you so much for being such a great support and I know all of us have tortured you so much and troubled you so much But this has become like a lovely family, I must say, a small team in ourselves. So a very big thank you to you. Gopi Sundar Gar gurinchi cheppalante, well, it is his month. You just spoke about my release. This is his month. So I mean, many queries to the end of the 14th Marasimha study. So all the best to Gopi Chera. And Shri gurinchi cheppalante, well, I'm going to cut paru, but I have to say this. నాకు శ్రీ నేను ఇంత ఉన్నప్పటి నుంచి తెలుసు నేను బేబీ ఉన్నప్పటి నుంచి నాకు శ్రీ తెలుసు అండి సిన్స్ వెన్ ఐ వాస్ ఇన్ స్కూల్ హీ హేట్స్ ఇట్ వెన్ ఐ సే దిస్ సో హీ లిటరలీ సీన్ మీ గ్రో అప్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ ఫనీ దట్ నేను స్కూల్లో ఉన్నప్పుడు నాకు అసలు తెలీదు నేను ఒక ఇండస్ట్రీలో వస్తాను నేను ఒక హీరోయిన్ వస్తానంట నాకు అసలు ఆ ప్లాన్ లేదు సో హీ వాజ్ అ క్రికెటర్ బ్యాక్ దెన్ అండ్ వి జస్ట్ న్యూ ఈచ్ అదర్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సేమ్ సర్కిల్ and suddenly okay na career oka track lo vellindi nen industry ki vachesanu it was so unexpected when I got a call that there is a movie to be that's come your way Nikki and hero vachesi Srishant garu so naku oka pedda shock vachindi appude because I remember while I was at the very beginning stages of my career and all of us used to meet in Bangalore he used to tell me Nikki I'm planning my debut I'm planning it with that person with this person with that story with this story Kani, I think for one and a half years or something, there was multiple plans which were happening, but finally this fell in place. It's not lines for the girls. Yeah. So it's been a wonderful journey and ok maata cheppalandi, not just as a cricketer, but ok actor ga also meer chuste and lo chala dedication undi and ok transformation vastadi kada from a cricketer to an actor. మీరందరూ ఇప్పుడు చూసినప్పుడు మీరు ఒక క్రికెటర్ లాగా చూస్తున్నాడు, బట్ వీ యాజ్ ఎ టీమ్ రియలీ బిలీవ్ దట్ వెన్ యూ వాచ్ ద మూవీ, వెన్ యూ వాచ్ ది మేబీ స్టార్టింగ్ లో మీ అందరికి ఆ థాట్ ఉంటుంది ఆయన క్రికెటర్ అంట, బట్ యాజ్ ద మూవీ గోస్ బై యూ విల్ రియలీ సీ ది యాక్టర్ ఇన్ హిమ్. So wishing you all the luck today for Team 5, because Team 5 is a movie that's been happening forever. Like, we've been shooting this movie for so long, for the longest time we've been planning the release, and suddenly Raj decided to release it in Tamil as well as in Telugu. So Team 5, like they said, it's a bikers and stunt movie, but and the base of the movie is actually relationships. In today's world we see that family relationships and the bond between friends, everything, it after a point it becomes a little artificial. But Team 5 is a movie that talks about the reality, actually how deep they feel. You know, they may not express love, they may not express their dedication or passion, but they do have it, you know, in the core of their heart. So that's what the movie is all about. And I have to thank Damodar sir for coming here, because I started off with Kalyana Vaibhogame, and this is my second, actually even if it's not Telugu, but it's a dub movie. I'm so happy, and thank you sir for speaking so high of me, even if you just met me, Raj sir, and everybody who's here. And I want to thank Raj for choosing to make a film like this. And about Srishant is somebody who's challenged Korea, like he's faced a lot of challenges in life, and I have seen a lot of people facing challenges in life. But Srishant is one person who's overcome those challenges in a beautiful and a very powerful way. And he's become an icon for me, actually. I derive a lot of inspiration from Srishant, just because, not because he's overcome the challenges, it's because he's still a very positive and happy person. Movie, the right name and everything. So I'm sure this is going to be a great break. And Nikki, as usual, you look gorgeous in the movie. So it was a privilege to work with this whole team. Thank you, everybody.
So very good evening to one and all. First of all, obviously, you know, we are the Aditi in Hyderabad, but I really hope sooner or later we become a household name. I really hope Team 5 will be one of those movies which people maybe look up to, or, you know, as sir said earlier, they get inspired by Malayalam movies. So I really hope this can actually change. And first of all, I should really thank the whole team, including Rajbhai, to Nikki, to, I will praise you all, but before I must surely thank the Madhubhai for, seriously, as he said, I met him 3 years back for a movie, and from then we have been in touch, and he's been very positive. And thank you very much for accepting it, and you will not be disappointed. I'm very sure, not because of its my movie, because of the message in the movie and the way it's done. I think it's not even an experiment, but I think it's more of a love story. So thank you very much, sir. And really, Damodar sir, thank you. I just spoke to you like this, and thanks to you, that shows how much you know, care and respect you have towards the industry. And thank you very much. In such a short notice, you came. And Raj sir, congratulations again for National Award. Amazing. And he's, as you said, Raj and 5, even 5 is one of my favorite numbers.
Release
code 14 to 4+1 5. 5. Oh. Yeah. Even I didn't realize. Yeah.
Today's also 5.
Today's also 5. So I really hope Madhubhai, Madhubhai sir, it's going to be brilliant. And Naveen, thank you very much. As you said, you know, I know how difficult. It's all because of me. The way she said it was a very long movie. It was off because of me. In between, you must have realized I had elections. I was off, and producers would understand. When they schedule proper schedule and then they have to shift 60 days, I'm so sorry, Rajbhai. We'll do it in profit sharing, yeah? So it's all because of me, and very sweet of Nikki, and even with the busy schedule, and she's very busy in, you know, in Kerala as well. So and she was doing another movie in Bangalore also, Kannada and all that. So thanks to them that whenever I had the date, I can't say like this because I'm not an actor. So they, when my friends used to say I don't have dates, I used to laugh at them. What do you mean by you don't have dates? You have 24 hours, you don't have 10 minutes for us. So thanks to them, very sweet of such great actors. It was a great experience for me personally, because as she said, not about facing the tough times, but for me, what life is, it's all about learning. And I don't consider failure as failure. It's just a learning experience for me. So learn from that and keep moving forward, and I'm sure better things are in store for you, and you know, never give up. So this is an opportunity, and in the movie the message is the same of not giving up as a sports person, because I'm a bike stunter, because of incidents my life changes, but then I again come back. So it's a great motivational kind of a movie with Gopi Chetan's amazing music. And one thing I should say on this, I'm very close to Hyderabad. I don't know how many Hyderabad people, because I remember 2007 World Cup when I came here after losing 2007 World Cup, which is in West Indies. I must share this. The only city in the whole world where people actually came and respected and motivated was Andhra Pradesh. And I remember the amount of love and care I got. Even when the movie was made, he was not going to do Telugu. I said, Cheta, we should do Tamil and Telugu for sure, because I have this strong feeling, as I always have, is I think something tells me that Telugu version will be the biggest of Team 5. And I really hope you all will support, and because it's more of a Telugu story. So I really hope it does well. And thanks again. Thanks a lot. If I miss anybody, and obviously media is my best friend from the time I played cricket. As he said, romance, an aggressive cricketer having a romance on screen, you should surely watch.
Please subscribe.
Filmy Events. Filmy Events.
Filmy Events.
Filmy Events.
Filmy Events.